Hello everyone, it's Mr. Brunnock, head teacher at Corpus Christi Catholic High School. I hope the summer term has been manageable for you. I know it probably seems really different for you as you are not at your primary schools, but you need to know that we are so looking forward to you coming to Corpus Christi in September and welcoming you as part of our family. We're now going to give you a tour of our wonderful school. It isn't the same as actually being here, but it will give you a taste of things to come. A number of people are waiting to talk to you, so on behalf of all of us at Corpus Christi, the governors, the staff, the students, our families and our community, welcome to our school. We are delighted that you will be joining us and we're all very excited about you coming. Hopefully, see you all soon. God bless and stay safe. Thank you.
Year 6, my name is Rose and I'm a Year 10 pupil at Corpus Christi High School. Right now, you're probably very nervous about your upcoming journey into secondary school. It's a big leap from primary, and for me personally, it was absolutely terrifying. I remember how scared I was about not being able to find my friends or any of my classrooms or the school hall or the canteen. Corpus Christi seemed so big compared to my primary school. I never knew where to find my classroom, but thankfully the teachers and other older students were there to help. I could stop anyone in the hallway and they would gladly take me to my class. Never be afraid to ask for help. Everyone here is willing and happy to help you. You will meet a lot of new people and make lifelong friends here at Corpus Christi. Lots of my friends now are from different primary schools, but I am still in touch with my old ones. The corridors may seem scary and may all look the same, but that won't last forever. There are many opportunities and activities to take part in outside of the classroom, such as school shows, sports teams, school trips, the yearly sports day, orchestra, choir, and many others. If you don't understand something in one of your classes, don't be afraid to ask your teacher for extra help. You'll be given so many ways to help you enhance and really help your learning. Within a few weeks at Corpus Christi, I felt safe and at home. It is normal for you to feel nervous, but I promise no one will judge you or make you feel uncomfortable. Welcome to the Corpus Christi community.
Hello, my name is Sophia and I'm in Year 7. I enjoy most subjects in school, but what I enjoy the most is that there are many new ones that you don't get the chance to study in primary school. I like art even though I'm not very good at it, because it's a relaxing lesson. I also like drama because we do something different every week. Corpus Christi is a really big school and I struggled to find my way around it at the start. But there were many people willing to help. You will have a map in your school planner to make sure you use it. It is nice to walk around to a different lesson because you see a new teacher every hour. I have made a lot of new friends and kept my old ones. At the start, you might only talk to your primary friends, but make sure you do communicate with others because they are just as scared as you. On the first day, it will be very different. You will no longer be the oldest in the school, but don't worry, as no one is judging you. All of the children have been in the situation and remember what it is like. At the start, teachers don't mind if you haven't done the homework, but do try and do it because you can get rewards. There are loads of clubs you could get involved in. Just try everything because you don't know what you are like. You might be getting on a bus or walking home. This might be confusing, but you will soon get used to it. In high school, you get so much more freedom, and this is one of the best things about it. It is useful to get a watch so that you arrive at lessons on time. It's not like primary school, and you have to be more independent, but after the first couple of days, you will get the hang of it. Bye, I look forward to meeting you.
Hi, I'm Erin, and I'm in Year 8 at Corpus Christi. Corpus has taught me a great deal throughout the last 2 years, and not just in lessons. In Year 7, as I came up to Corpus, I have to admit I was a little scared, which is normal, but as soon as I walked through those doors, I instantly felt part of the Corpus community. Corpus Christi has offered me so much throughout the time I've been there, like taking part in an amazing school production, going to Bangor to take part in a spelling bee competition, and hopefully travelling to Slovakia soon with the music department. I've also made lots of new friends as well as keeping some old ones. I am also now a lot more interested in other subjects, like drama and performing arts. The actual building is very organised. I knew my way around completely after only a few weeks or even days. Year 6s should definitely not worry about coming up to high school. We're all in this together.
Hi there. My name is Ethan and I'm in Year 9. But to be honest, it feels like just yesterday I was in your shoes. You'll notice how time flies once you enter Corpus. Walking around this building at first is so scary, mainly because you feel that everyone is looking at you. However, it's actually quite the opposite. Everyone is just going about their day and minding their own business, and are always eager to help if you need any. I know the thought of leading your primary school friends is scary, but I can assure you, you'll make some new amazing friends once you come into Corpus. The majority of my friend group didn't actually go to the same primary school as I did. There are so many extracurricular activities in the school. You name a club and the chances are we have it. Whether it's sports, music, computing or gaming, or literally anything. The opportunities you get from high school are endless. For me, my favourites would have to be performing the school musicals and concerts, when we have professional workers from a variety of jobs come in and inspire us for our future aspirations, or when I got to audition for The Voice Kids. All of those stem from school. Now, my own personal message to you would be to make sure that you give your all into everything.
Hello, welcome. My name is JR and I am the school lay chaplain at Corpus Christi Catholic High School. I'm not a priest, I'm not a teacher. I am simply and will be your older brother these next few years. So to all the students, I'm like an older brother, and to all the staff, I'm like a younger brother. So I'm there to support you guys and help you guys in your school life. But more importantly as well, I'm there to help you in your spiritual life and your faith journey. So I'll be popping here and there, and you'll see me in some of your RE classes to help you guys out in your prayer life. We do all sorts of things. We've got a lovely, beautiful chapel that's always open for prayer. We've got, you know, all sorts of events happening throughout the calendar year to support you guys to get to know God and to also get to know God's love in your life. So looking forward to seeing all of your lovely faces. When you see me, don't forget to say hi and hello. And I can't wait to meet all of you and get to know you and journey with you these next few years of your life at Corpus Christi High School. Okay? Take care and look after your families. Okay? Bye. God bless. Bye.
Welcome to the art department. There are three members of staff in our department, Mrs. Monkley, Mrs. Barnes and Miss O'Neill. We are really looking forward to you joining us at Corpus Christi. We shall guide you through every step of our exciting and ambitious scheme of work. We believe that everyone is capable of achieving. For those of you who may have concerns, let us reassure you that in our classrooms, mistakes are expected, respected, inspected and corrected. So what will you be studying in art during Year 7? We will start by looking at colour theory and the relationship between colours. You will be encouraged to present your work in a creative and enterprising way. This will continue throughout your sketchbook to develop your confidence in expressing your individual ideas and exploring new media. You will be taught how to draw the landscape surrounding our school building through the medium of chalk and charcoal. Your art teacher will then guide and support you to develop your work into an imaginative and vibrant landscape painting of your own. You will be encouraged to contribute to discussions about the work of landscape artists, explore colour mixing and textures in an informed and thoughtful way to realise your intentions. The focus of our second project is to concentrate on your observational drawing skills, studying the natural beauty and individuality of seashells, recording their variation of colour, texture, scale and pattern. Your art teacher will provide you with clear demonstrations, show you examples, guide and support you as you explore new media and techniques. Using your observational shell drawings, you will then develop a carefully composed pattern that you will develop further into a successful finished print using three colours. Exciting learning through aspiration, individuality and a well-rounded creative experience awaits you in the art department at Corpus Christi.
My name is Mrs. Chidley and I'd just like to take this opportunity to welcome each and every one of you to our wonderful school, Corpus Christi. My role in the school is the Elenco, and what that means is I'm here to offer you extra support if you need it. Obviously, I can't do this on my own, so I'm very lucky to have a wonderful department, and here are some members of my team.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions of my heart. Like, Why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together. It's always better when we're together. Yeah, we'll look at them stars and we're together. Well, it's always better when we're together. Yeah, it's always better when we're together. Moments just might find their way into my dreams tonight, but I know that they'll be gone when the morning light sings or brings new things. For tomorrow night you see that they'll be gone too many things.
Hello year six, welcome to Geography. We're really looking forward to meeting you in September. I'm Mr. Lewis and Miss Crow, you can see on the left in the photograph too. So geography is a really important subject. It looks at different places and different countries. And this quote says that geography is a subject that holds the key to the future. We're always thinking about the future in geography, thinking about climate change, how ecosystems are changing, how the weather is changing. And so it's a very important subject. Here's a quick glimpse of what it's like inside our classrooms. You can see some of the pupils here working hard, and you can also see that the classrooms are colourful and engaging. So what things do we study in geography? As you can see from this list, we look at volcanoes and earthquakes. We think about the weather and we think about flooding. We look at population and migration. We think about the coasts, climate change, weather hazards, ecosystems and more. And this photograph was taken from our recent trip where we took 40 pupils to Iceland, which was a very exciting opportunity for those pupils. And just finally, here's some of the pictures. Geography is a subject where we get out and we do field work and we take measurements and study the environment around us, which is an opportunity you may get when studying geography. So we look forward to seeing you in September. Have a lovely summer, stay safe, and look forward to seeing you soon.
Question blowing quick. My name is Mr. Thomas. I'm a history teacher at Corpus Christi, part of an amazing department led by the head of history, Mrs. Truby. I know at the moment we're living in difficult and strange times, but I just wanted to express how excited we are to have you come up to our amazing school. Now, I just want to quickly talk you through why we study history and the importance of that. You know, as Theodore Roosevelt said, the more you know about the past, the better prepared you are for the future. And I really believe that is so important and why history is an amazing subject to study. So that's it. Very excited to have you. Looking forward to see some of your faces, hopefully when we get back to normal. Thank you.
Oh, 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 oh mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah. Ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todo mi sentido va pidiendo más. Esto hay que tomarlo sin ningún apuro. Despacito. Quiero respirar tu cuello despacito.
I see trees of green. Red roses, too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright, blessed days, dark, sacred nights. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Hi, Year Six. I'm Mrs. Evans.
Hi, I'm Mr. Barbara.
And welcome to the music department.
Why do I feel like I'm drowning? I'm running out of air. Why do I feel like I'm falling when I'm nowhere near the edge? Just let me know. Can you be the one to hold and not let me go? I need to know. Could you be the one to call when I lose control?
These activities, we have peripatetic staff who come in to teach individual instruments.
Hello, my name is Mr. Hutchinson and I teach brass at Corpus Christi High School.
Hello, Year Six. I just want to introduce myself. I'm Mrs. Briley and I teach piano at Corpus Christi.
Hi, I'm Stephen Biggs, and I'm the guitar teacher at Corpus Christi.
Hello, my name is Helen Rhodes, and I am the woodwind teacher at Corpus Christi.
Hi everyone, I'm Mrs. Bishop, I'm the singing teacher at Corpus Christi, and I'm looking forward to seeing you all in September.
In the music department, we believe that everyone is a musician. If you have a voice, then you can sing, and we never turn anyone away from taking part in the many musical opportunities we provide at the school. Your lessons in the classroom will continue to develop your skills you have built so far at primary school in performing, composing, and listening to music. Many of your lessons will be practical. If you already play an instrument, great, you can bring that with you, and we will always ensure you have music appropriate to your usual performance standard and something to challenge you. In Year 7, you will develop your understanding of musical structure. This will be completed through a Heroes and Villains project, followed by a focus on traditional Welsh music, and finishing with a look at pop music. We're really looking forward to meeting you in September, Year 6.
Shemai, my name is Mrs. Hobbs and I'm the head of drama at Corpus Christi High School. You'll either be taught by myself or Mrs. Evans, and we look forward to meeting you in September.
Hi there, it's Mr. James here, head of PE at Corpus Christi High School. I just wanted to say a big hello to all the Year 6s who are coming to us in September. We're really looking forward to meeting you, for you to try all the activities we've got on offer at Corpus. Just wanted to include a few photos of some pupils who've gone through the transition you have in previous years. Take care.
Feeling sure is the only way to make friendships grow, but I'm too afraid now.
book's gonna be a good book. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good book. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good, good book to read. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good book. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good book. 'Cause this book's gonna be a good, good book to read.
Pick up that book and turn the page. You'll never know just what you'll find.
Because you know I'm all about those books, start reading. I'm all about those books, start reading. I'm all about those books, start reading. I'm all about those books.
Six, let me introduce myself. I am Mr. Burke and I am one of the RE teachers here at Corpus Christi High School. I am pleased to make this short presentation on behalf of the RE department. The RE department is made up of five full-time teachers, myself, Mr. Timothy, who is second in department, Mr. Kelly, or Mrs. Kelly rather, Mrs. McKeever and Mr. Sadler. We are all looking forward to seeing you soon. And I just want to reassure you and your parents of a warm and safe welcome to Corpus Christi High School, your school for the next 5 years. I will now hand you over to Mr. Sadler.
This is the front entrance of the school. First of all, we're going to enter the chapel, which is at the heart here of Corpus Christi. As we enter the chapel, we've got a fantastic coloured glass to set a lovely atmosphere of what's inside. Here we have the real presence, so we always genuflect. We have a lovely quiet space for prayer and meditation.
Hello, Year Sixes. Welcome to Corpus Christi. My name is Mr. Timothy. I'm second in the RE department. I'm looking forward to meeting you all in September. God bless and stay safe.
Hi, Year 6. I'm Mrs. Kelly. I teach RE in Corpus Christi. I'm really looking forward to meeting some of you when you start with us. I'm really sorry that I can't show you my classroom at the moment, but I hope you've had a good tour around the school in this video anyway. When you start in Year 7, we'll be talking all about communities, and you will become part of the community of Corpus Christi, and we're all part of the community of God, and you all have your own communities of primary schools that you're coming from, and you're going to be part of our community at Corpus, and we're really, really excited about seeing you and for you to come up and do that. So thank you, see you soon.
Hi Year 6, I'm Mrs. McKeever. I'm part of the RE department. I am really looking forward to seeing you and meeting you all in September, and I'm very excited that you're going to become part of our Corpus Christi family.
On behalf of all the teachers here at Corpus Christi, especially the RE department, we'd like to wish you a very, very safe summer, and we look forward to meeting you in the brand new term.
Year 6, we pray for you and your families. Take care.
Keep safe.
And God bless.
This year, that 3 times, that 3, 6, and then 9, that 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30, we're counting, so astounding, I can count for 3 as in my sleep, so simple that I think y'all see the world now in 3D, times 2, no fingers counting, man, you got this, and times 3, keep singing along, you have it memorized, times 4, you're on fire, man, now it's easy to tell. Times 5, so easy to try. Get 1, 5, 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, count it out to 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, count it out to 30. 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 Stop. Let me try. It goes 3, 6, and then 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, 30. We're counting, so astounding. I can count for 3s in my sleep. They'll be humming this to the number stick from Australia to UB. Time 6. 18. Get louder, people wanna hear you scream. Time 7.
21.
Now that's my life. See, we're having fun. Time 8.
24.
Keep counting, people wanna hear some more. Time 9.
26.
Get so loud you might get detention. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, count it out to 30. 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24, 27, count it out to 30.
We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city.
and sausage roll.
We built this city.
Come on, babe.
We built this city on sausage rolls.
It's not bad, that.
It's alright, isn't it? The lyrics are epic, aren't they?
Stay in tune.
If you've never had one and don't recognise the taste, it's a cylindrical bit of pork wrapped in a puff pastry case. Beige baked and golden, holier than grace. Grab it whilst it's piping hot and shove it in your face.
Welcome to the first video of Tell Me More About Corpus Christi. We will be answering some questions provided from our current Year 7s just about what they would have liked to have known when they were coming up to Corpus Christi. This might also be useful for your parents to watch just to make sure you're all ready to come up to secondary school, but not just any secondary school, Corpus Christi Secondary School. So please can we have the first question? So classes are streamed and chosen by data provided from your primary school. This will mainly be on your government test in May. So we will use this data to put you into either upper band or middle band. Do not worry about what band you are in. It's completely fine and normal to be in either. You will also have Christmas tests for Year 7 just to make sure you are in the right band and you will be moved accordingly. Can we have the second question?
Do we have school trips, and if so, what places will we visit?
Right, school trips is a very, very fun question. Corpus Christi have a massive variety of trips. Most departments have an annual trip, so like drama and music have the Italy trip, geography have Iceland, religion have Lourdes, Spanish have Madrid, and Welsh have Euro Disney. These are all optional and you will need to pay for them. But at the end of the year, just to say thank you, the school will also be running some trips to like Bristol Zoo or like shopping centres, just some fun ones, just say thank you for your good behaviour and your outstanding work. So can we have the third question?
What do we do in PE?
So PE in high school is very different to primary school because firstly you are separated boys and girls, you also have to wear school PE kit, you can't just bring in any kit. So if you want any help on uniform or PE kit, we will explain that in a different video or a different time. So if you do need any help, please let us know. We will also have like different sports in high school. So we will be playing contact sports. In primary school, you couldn't really. But boys will have each term, they will have two different sports to do. So one term you might have rugby and football, the next cross country and basketball. But it all depends on what kind of like term or time of year it is. Girls are exactly the same. They have hockey, netball, sometimes girls football, and they will also have gym. These will be on a terminal basis as well. If you do need anything else on PE, please do let us know. Can we have the fourth question?
What stationery and books will I need for secondary school?
So the books, exercise books, are provided by the school. Another interesting book that is provided by the school are the student planners. These you will need to have with you all time in school, and you will especially need them in registration. So in this book you will have your timetable, information about your year group. You also have these blue pages, which do need to be signed by parents just to say, I'm happy for him to use the computer, or I'm happy for he or she just to sort of be able to go on school trips. So they're all signed like blue pages. Each and sort of department will have a page, like science will have a page just telling you like the currents and electrical currents, and you will also have maps page just to like a timetable grid. You also have flashcards, green to say you're doing okay, red to say you need help, and orange to say you might need to ask a question. There are also like each week you will have a different sort of week to plan all your week, put the homework in, and if there are any like important things going on, like the school show or like sports day, these can all be put in your diary. As I said before, these you will need your diary at all times, and they are very useful, especially for year sevens, just to know how the school works. And there's also a map, so if you do get lost, there's a map in your diary of upstairs and downstairs. Can we have the next question, please?
Is there a way to get a locker?
There is a way to get a locker, and I highly recommend it, because there is no ottoman to put your bag in. You have to carry it around all the time. You'll have books, your diary, pens, case, lunch, and sometimes a PE kit. So having a locker, you will need to pay a £5 deposit for a key and another £5 to secure it. You will get the £5 back, and you will also have to pay an extra £2 if you want another year. So it could be like £10 for 1 year, and it could be like 20, 18 for the all five. So just decide what you want, and it is first come, first served. Please, can we have the next question?
Do we need to download any apps for secondary school, and if so, which ones?
So you will need to download at least one app. It's called Class Charts. On this, you can monitor your behaviour in school, your timetable, like the reward store, and you can use positive points to buy things like vouchers or stationery. You will also have a timetable stat, a detention status, which hopefully none of you will need. There is also announcements that can be set by teachers and head of years. Can we have the next question?
What sports teams are there to join, and how soon are the trials?
So sports teams are different for boys and girls. Boys will have a rugby team, a football team, and a cross country. They might also have like basketball at different times in the year. And for girls, it is hockey, gym, and netball. The trials will start as soon as possible, so it could be your first couple of weeks at Corpus. We do highly recommend joining one of the teams, because it is a nice thing to do for Corpus, and you can go off and play against different schools. Next question, please.
When will you be allowed to join clubs, and what clubs are there?
So you will be allowed to join clubs as soon as they start. So there is, most departments have them again. So it's like music, we'll have the orchestra and choir. You will also have the science club. You have the spelling bee for modern foreign languages, art club and science. You also have eco schools and school council, which have to be decided by your reg teachers and your the people in your reg. Is there a next question?
Yes. Can we help paint and make the props for the school play?
You can help in any way you can in the school plays, except from at the beginning of year seven. You cannot be part of the first one, unfortunately, but at the end of the year you can audition for the next one. We will need help like backstage, obviously performing, and just helping move the props and the stage as well, like taking it down afterwards and putting it back up. So the school plays, I highly recommend being a part of. They're one of the best things that you can do in Corpus. Can we have the next question?
How often is assembly?
So assembly is once a week for all year groups. Like year 7 is Monday, year 8 is Tuesday, and Wednesday we have year 9s and so on and so forth. In assembly you will learn about what's important in your year group, what things have gone on, your like attendance for your reg group, and any religious events or hymns that JR would like to practice with you. He will come in, he is the school chaplain, he's a very nice man, so if you do need help in the school or you feel a bit upset, go and see JR. He has his own office and you can just go and see him if you feel slightly upset or you do just want to chat. You also have the like teachers coming into assembly sometimes just to let you know about like sports days or music events or anything to do with anything. Teachers can come in and tell you at any time. Can we have the next question?
What are the rules around mobile phones?
So mobile phones are strictly forbidden. You cannot use them before school, you cannot use them during school, especially not lesson times or reg, and the only time you are allowed to use them is outside of the school gates, and that is when if you need to contact your parents to say, oh, I've missed the bus, or can you pick me up here. But they if you need to bring them to school, they have to be turned off, like powered off completely, and put at the bottom of your school bag. Is that the last question?
Yes.
So if there is anything else you need help with, like, or you're worried about coming up to school, please do let us know, and we would like to help you as much as we can. Some other useful things we would like to mention are homework. So it's slightly different to primary school. You have to record it in your diary. It'll be on class charts. And if you do not do your homework, you will have a H on class charts. Don't do it again, you will get H3, so that's a lunchtime detention doing it. And then if you refuse to do it again, you will have an after-school detention. They can be online, they can be in your books, they can be whenever. And we would also recommend having a place in your room, like a desk, where you can do your homework, because you will have quite a lot. Is there anything else we think we should mention?
Just never be afraid to ask anyone anything in the school if you're lost or you need to find someone. So don't be afraid to ask.
Okay, well, thank you for that. Thank you for watching our video of Tell Us More about Corpus Christi. My name is Will, so if you ever need any help, I'm always there. This is Monica, same with Monica. Please don't be afraid to ask questions. We will try and answer as many as we can. So thank you for watching this video. I hope to see you soon when you come up to Corpus Christi. Bye!
Here we are now. Everything's about to change. We face tomorrow as we say goodbye to yesterday.